This is the feature attraction of the evening. 20 rounds for the heavyweight championship of the world. Weighing 183, wearing black trunks, popular young heavyweight from New York City, recognized as the heavyweight champion of the state of New York, the challenger this evening, Bob Pastor. Weighing 200 pounds, wearing the purple trunks, native son of Detroit, who proved himself to be a credit to his chosen profession and the race he represents, the current heavyweight king, Joe Louis.
All right, Bob, Joe, just to refresh your memory on a few of the fouls, and those defense know that. Healing, thumbing, backhand, open glove is barred. Now, in case of a knockdown, both of you gents know enough to go to the farthest neutral corner and stay there till I get through count. Now, in case there's a break, I want you both to break and break clean when I tell you to break by taking one step back. All right, shake hands now. When the bell rings, come out fighting. Okay, may the best man win.
Just step away.
hard for the heart.
In the belly, Bob! In the belly! In the belly! In the belly, Bob! In the belly, Bobby!
The time, 38 seconds of the 11th round, the winner by a knockout, and still the world's heavyweight champion, Joe Louis.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man who defended his title for the 8th time successfully and stopped Bob Pastor in the 11th round here at the Brick Stadium in Detroit. Joe Louis, still the heavyweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, it really was a great fight. I think about the best fight I ever had, and I think Stoppy was a great fighter. I think he always go a long ways out of heavyweight.
Joe, did Bob hurt you at any time during the bout?
Well, I know that he hit me once in a while.
Were you at any time worried about your title?
Well, I'm always worried about a championship. I know that's a great thing to have and a great thing to fight for. So I'm always, sort of shy when I fight.
Do you think Bob Pastor put up as good a fight as any man against you since you won the title?
I think Bob Pastor put up just as great a fight as anybody I ever fought, and I think I will fight.
Thank you very much, Joe Louis, heavyweight champion of the world.
Thank you, Joe.
Joe, the world heavyweight champion.
And so,
microphone.